Hardhammer, New Jersey, represented over on the left side of the racetrack.